Audi.
Does your sector have a better ride up higher, do you know?
1660, unfortunately no. I'm getting continuous lighting being held moderate most altitudes.
Alrighty, thanks.
Delta 632, descend level 330.
Down to 330, Delta 632. Yeah, Toronto, for reach 468, copy our
check-in. Reach 468, heavy at 350, center, hello. Continuous line, occasional moderate chopper, port at all levels.
468, copy, thank you. And for reach 468, copy our check-in.
Reach 468, heavy at 350, center, hello. Continuous line, occasional moderate chopper, port at all levels.
468, copy, thank you.
Delta 1660, go ahead.
Yeah, we're thinking about trying 29. Have you had any reports down to 20?
Delta 1660, not currently, no. It certainly is not something I'd like to try.
Let's do it.
Stand by.
Threw this one together quick, wanted to have a quick look at the mountains in X-Plane and then compare them with MS-2020. Hope we can turn around down there. I need old as a runway.
Approaching 30.
Airspring 489, center, hello, climb level 280. Airspring 489, you're going to have to level there for about 3 minutes until you have your higher edge of traffic.
On runway 120 feet remaining.
Good evening, American 937, climb level 390.
American 934,
flight
level 390,
center,
hello.
Yeah, I'm sorry, ma'am. I may have been flight level 390.
American 934, 390, no problem. Air Canada 596, contact center, 135, decimal 6.
On runway, 30.
Let's build these up. My clock going.
American 2682,
okay, the cabin is secure. Have a good flight.
Let's see if this is gonna work. Never been to this airport.
Pity knots.
V1, rotate.
Positive, remaining.
Positive, right?
Hero.
Bank angle.
Copy, they must have
In.
Thank you.
3562, number 4491, up tonight.
Good night.
Centered start select is auto brake, flaps, landing gear, speed brake, and they have been notified. I've got the airport and I've got the runway. Coming in the other way is a much better approach. It gives you a nicer view.
Decision height, 1,000, minimum.
try this run in MS-2020 next and see what it looks like.
400.
Flight slow. Flight slow. Flight slow.
300.
Flight slow. Flight slow. Flight slow.
200.
Bad ride. But the other approach, that looping approach coming in here, is much better. The view, in my opinion, anyway.
50 knots.
Feet remaining.
It's 26 minutes, runway to runway.
3531.
I hope you enjoyed the ride. I'll catch you on my next round, everybody.
Thank you.
Gonna go have lunch.
United 670, contact
134-570. Trucks are in. We've got ground power. You're coming off. And we are on. Off. You are on standby. I do believe we're good. Electrical power, APU or ground. We're on ground. Bleed air. We are on unconditioned air. Fuel levers to cut off. Any collision lights off. Fuel pump switches are off. Passenger signs are off. Electrical panel check set. Galley power is off. Window heat switches are off. Hydraulic pump switches are off. Exterior lights as needed. We don't need to log a light. Flight director switches are off, chocks in position, and parking brake is off. That's a wrap. All right, everybody, that was a pretty cool run. I'll catch you on my next ride, everybody. Take care.
So,
Delta 2166, good evening. Display an occasional monitor top reported to handle levels.
Cool,
thank you. Good evening.